Hey guys, it's a Slayer and welcome to a new video. I had to put a new video out because I've left you guys hanging for so long, so if I just do this here. Before we get started, check these things out. Kind of learn how to do Daffy Duck right now. I really like these. And the other thing, go to my blog, I'll put it up on the screen. So if you want to go to it, it's there. Anyways. Bimpy Studios, or Screwball Cartoons, whatever you want to call her. Him, apparently, it's a dude. He's a dude. But yeah, I posted like a diss track on them or something. And now I left YouTube. I'm not going to say I was a cause for that, but I hate their character designs. Because there's literally no construction. Wait a minute, let me get this thing off. Look at this thing. Look at this. No construction. Fucking stick figure arms. And they draw war. Terrible. So I'm going to try and redraw this thing. Okay. What's funny is you're a fan of like Bob Clampett and stuff. And he had like literally like the best animators in the entirety of Warner Brothers, and they haven't gone construction through their heads, so. But let's get into this. I have a Vore image here. I couldn't really find a good full image of Bimpy at the time, so gonna have to work with this. Anyways, let's try to do this right here. Put down my line of action right there. And also, remember when I said in the last video with this light table that the pegboard didn't come in? It did. Thank God for that. It looks like winter, fall, and spring. First thing I do is you got shot off the head, so.
Things that bother you never bother me. I think everything's fine.
Then
living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having your glorious time. Haven't got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime.
I don't got a plan right now, I'm just kind of
living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having your marvelous time. Just take it from me, I'm just as free as any dove. I do what I like, just when I like, and how I love it. I don't give a hoot, give my cares the boot, all the world is in rhyme. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
So
I go swimming with pretty women, and I find life is divine. Swimming in the sunlight, swimming in the moonlight, having a glorious time. When I'm stepping out with my runabout, how we step is a crime. Starting in the moonlight, ending in the sunlight, having a marvelous time. I bet what I like, get what I like, once in a while. But if she says no, I let her go and keep on smiling. I'm right here to stay.
Don't like that, you sir.
I'll be right in my prime. Kissing in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Work on the face, which is my favorite thing of the body to work on.
I'm right here to stay. When I'm old and gray, I'll be right in my prime. Oh, kissing in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
This just in case you guys don't know what construction is, which I'm very sad for you because you probably don't know how to draw, but what construction is you start off with the big forms first. So everything's all three-dimensional, which is how all the good cartoon directors from the 40s, my favorite ones, you know, Tex Avery, Chuck Jones, Bob Clampett, most of all, did all their stuff. It was all heavy construction, and not myself in the same way. Okay, so let's see here. Because I got to draw a lot of cartoony for him. Always start off with the big forms first. Nope, all the way to the big. Then you go down to the details. This guy don't seem to get construction though. You think for being a big 40s fan, he would figure something out about how to draw like them, but no. Not at all. Very sad. Sorry about that. This little problem came up anyways. Always start off with the big forms first. Always do that. So here is the drawing as of current basic construction. Now we go in to the details. Don't like that. Do not like that. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times. Give the eyes from three or four to do. I like big eyes. I hate small eyes. I really do. I hate them. I never get why you draw small eyes. It's the opposite of appeal. Don't like that either. I gotta make that muzzle go around the thing. Nope. Not really. That's not right. Thank you. Somebody know where Keeper drawing it. Adventure. Whatever, that's fine.
Life is but a dream. Make that dream supreme. You're king for a day. Don't forget that castles crumble, fortunes tumble. Love and love alone is humble. Gather flowers while you may. Be that happy one. Smile up at the sun. You're king for a day. Gold will change you like Mephisto. Remember this though. Love makes you a Monte Cristo. A king for a day.
I firmly craft the tongue. She got a collar. She's got a headband. Okay, what else? Gloves got that. Is that it? That's it. Let me write down my name next to this in case I want to steal it. Apparently, he goes by, like, screwball cartoons on every single, social media now, so I gotta type it in right here. What am I doing? Get this thing off the pegboard. Here's the original image. Gross, pornographic, horrible, flat, unconstructed. Here's my one. I'm not trying to lift myself up, but I think this one's pretty good right here. What do you guys think? Leave your opinion in the comments, you opinionated scoundrels. If you don't, I'll come over there and kick your ass. I can see how many views are on the video and how many comments are on there too. Anyways, I'll be seeing you all. Peace. And another thing. Full images of this. This. And some of my other drawings are going to be going up on my blog, which I'll put up right here. So if you want to see those and more stuff about my cartoons and stuff, go to it. Yeah, but anyways, peace. Thank you.